What begins as an advertisement for an insect, a flower, becomes a protective covering for the seeds inside. And in a final burst, swells into the juicy flesh of a fruit.